at the Sony booth at CES 2012, and I'm here with Ali. How are you?
Doing well, sir. How you doing?
Fantastic. Now, tell us about this. I mean, this is a stunning piece of art.
It's one of our newest Xperia line. It's a 1.5 gigahertz dual-core processor, 12 megapixel rear camera, front HD camera.
Wow.
It's going to come in two versions. It's going to come in a 16 gigabyte version and a 32 gigabyte version.
Okay.
It's also going to come in a color of white and black as well. So it'll come in two colors.
And it's running Android, right?
Android 2.3 Gingerbread when we release it.
And it will be available for Ice Cream Sandwich?
We are looking to Ice Cream Sandwich upgrade for all our Xperia lines sometime in Q2. So that's probably pretty much going to be in line with the launch of this phone.
Okay. Now, I was playing with this a little bit. I got to tell you, this thing is quite fast. Can you kind of give us a little bit of the overview of what makes this phone stand out from the rest?
Obviously, looking at it with the matte black finish, very nice, feels good in your hand. You notice there's a white stripe here, a clear stripe.
Yeah.
That's actually our antenna that's built into the phone.
That's the antenna.
Yeah, so you notice I can power it on. You can notice it'll kind of lights up at the bottom there, so that's kind of really nice. So yeah, that actually is in our antenna. And if you notice right above it, there's a little keypad here to touch it for going back, going home. Very nice. One of the coolest features about this phone is our quick capture feature with the camera.
Okay.
Most phones, you have to wake it up, unlock it, find the camera, then take a photo.
The moment's gone.
With this phone, from a sleep mode, I can take a photo in 1.5 seconds.
Clear. What kind of technology are you using on the screen?
It's actually our Bravia technology, same technology we use in our television. So it's our true HD format and color resolution. So it's very good. 1280 by 720 is the resolution of the screen.
Thanks, Ali. Appreciate it.
Have a good day.
All right, guys, there you have it. Xperia S, baby. I know you want one, and I think I do too.
Yeah.